Alright, so in this video, I'm going to go through how to create and verify your account with the OKX exchange. So the procedures that I'm going to go through in this video is the same procedure that you will follow for any other exchange that you decide to sign up with. So once you click the link in the video description, it brings you to a page like this. I'm going to do this on the mobile version, and I will quickly show you how to do this on the desktop. I'm doing this on the mobile version because I believe a lot of you will actually have access to using your phones and the rest. So what you want to do when you come in here, you have the option to sign up with Telegram, you have the option to sign up with Google. I wouldn't advise this. So all I'll just say is go ahead and put in your email, create a password, and go and then click on continue. So once I enter an email address, you need to enter an email address, you need to enter a password. I'll go ahead and fill in those details, then we'll continue. Now, when you are signing up on the password option, here you will see a notification here. If you enter any password and you see this notification that it should be 6 to 32 characters long and include one number, one letter, one uppercase, or one special character. So you just make sure that in your password, write it down somewhere before you copy and paste it so that you will not forget. In your password, you make sure that you meet all of these criteria. If not, it will not go through. So when you meet all those conditions, after putting the email, putting the password, the next thing is to click on sign up. Just click on sign up, and once you click on sign up, this dialog box pops up. All you need to do is to hold this down here and drag it to match to this space here. Just go ahead and click and drag. Once it matches that space, the next thing now is to enter a 6-digit code that is sent to this email. So check the email, make sure you are using the correct email. Check the email, you will see the 6-digit code that is sent there, and you go ahead and enter those code here. So let me just get the code and enter them. Alright, so we just enter the code, and after you enter the code, once the code is entered correctly, you have this option, this box popping up here, and you'll be given the option to earn up to $50 in reward when you fund your account, you know, and start trading. So you can get this reward if you click on deposit crypto or you click on buy crypto. So it all depends on what you want, what you want right now. Let's say you have crypto in your wallet in any other exchange. For instance, you have crypto in Binance and then you want to deposit crypto. So all I just need to do, if I click on the deposit crypto option here, it will bring us here. So you now select the kind of crypto you want to deposit, if it is BTC, if it is USDT, if it is Ethereum, anyone you want to deposit. Let's say I want to deposit USDT, so I'll go ahead and click on this. If you don't see your currency here that you want to deposit, you can click on this search bar here and this will pop up. So you can go ahead and search for the currency that you want to deposit. So in this case, I want to deposit USDT. I'll go ahead and click on deposit USDT, and it will tell me that it is TRC20 version of the currency that I want to deposit. I can click here to change it from TRC to ERC or the USD OK chain token. So I just go ahead and select ERC. And once I do that, I'll go ahead and click on continue. And when I click on continue, just go ahead and click OK. When I click on continue, this is the address where you are going to deposit your currency to. So I just click on copy. And when I click on copy, the next thing is to go to my Binance. So when you open up your Binance app, you want to come down here where it says wallet. And if your Binance app, when you open it, doesn't look like mine, all you need to do is actually to click at the icon at the top left hand side there, click on it. When you click on it, you want to click here where it says Binance Lite. Make sure that it is toggled off, so that you have an advanced interface like mine. Where it says Binance Lite, toggle it off and you have an advanced interface like mine. So once you are here, down here you want to go to wallet by the left hand side here, right hand side, down your left hand side button here, you click on wallet. When you click on wallet, the next thing you want to do is to click on withdraw. And when you click on withdraw, you will go ahead and go with the crypto tab here, and then you will now select whatever currency that you want to withdraw here. In this case, if you want to withdraw USDT, we'll go ahead and select USDT. And then what we'll now do is you paste that address you copied from your OKX account. Go ahead and paste the address here, And the network, remember that the network we selected was ERC20. So you go ahead and click the drop down and select ERC20 and click on confirm. And then this is where you enter the amount. You go ahead and enter the amount you want to withdraw. And when you click on the amount you want to withdraw, you go ahead and click withdraw. So if I click max here, just go ahead and click withdraw. And if you have any two-factor authenticator added to your account, and then you just go ahead and verify that through your phone, or so just follow the on-screen instruction. And when you verify that, the money will be deposited into your OKS account. And once the money is deposited to your OKS account, you can go back here to your wallet by clicking the menu here. And when I click the menu here, if I scroll down here, you'll be given the option to download the OKS app. So just scroll down, click on download the OKS app, and it will take you to the Play Store where you can download the app. So it will take you either to Play Store or take you to your App Store where you can download this app. And there you go. You can download the app instead of coming to the browser always. You can now be using the app to access your account. So on the OKS platform here, to verify your account in order to be able to, you know, start using this platform effectively, what you need to do, if I click on the menu here again, where you see these three lines at the top, so if I click on it again, under account, go ahead and click on account, and then you see where it says verification. So you go ahead and click verification. And when you click verification, what you want to do here is to follow this test that OKS is giving you. So first, you will need to verify your individual account. And then the next one, if you are a corporate, if you want to register as a business, you can go ahead and use the corporate account option to actually verify. But here we are verifying individual accounts. So you go ahead and click on the individual and continue. And then here they are telling you to select your nationality. So you go ahead and select that. We'll go ahead and type Nigeria here, since we're in Nigeria. So in this case, you'll select your own country. And then first and middle names, where it says first and middle name, last name, ID type, all of this, you are going to fill this information here. So we'll just go ahead. Let me just go ahead and fill the information and then come back to you. So once you fill in your first name, second name, last name correctly, the next thing you want to do is to go ahead and on the ID type, you just go ahead and click on it, and then you select any of these are the three IDs that you can use: your government issued card, which in this case could be your national ID card, your driver's license, or your international passport. Passport means international passport, not the passport you snap for picture. This is international passport. So you go ahead and select any of those options, and when you select it, there is a number that is attached to every ID card number that you want to use. So in this case, if you are using national ID card or government issued card, is the national ID card will now be your NIN number. So you go ahead and put in the NIN number here and click on submit. All right, so once you fill in the numbers, once you fill in these things appropriately, all you just need to do now is click on submit. So we'll just go ahead and click on submit. And then when we click on submit, you are being asked to make a deposit to start trading. So here you are, it has been submitted and you are asked to make a deposit and start trading. So once you do that, the next thing you want to do again is to continue with the level 2 verification. In order to have maximum access to this exchange, you need to continue with that level 2 verification. So down here you see where it says continue with level 2 certification. So you go ahead and click on that. And here you'll be asked to use your computer webcam or a mobile phone to capture your ID photo document. So you can go ahead, since we are using the mobile version, we'll just go ahead and click on mobile phone. And this verification page will pop up. So all we just need to do now is to click on start. So you place your ID somewhere that is very clear, where you can capture it very well. Make sure that the camera is clear, that you are not capturing something that is blown, so that it will not be rejected, and you just go ahead and click on start. And when you click on start, you'll be asked to snap the front of the identity. So if I click on start now, my camera will be open. You'll be asked to allow your camera, so you go ahead and click on allow. When you click on allow, you see that my camera has been opened. All right, so once you do this and once the camera opens up, the next thing is to place the ID somewhere very clear and make sure that you snap a very clear picture of that ID, and just go ahead and snap. And once you snap that, it will automatically be submitted just like this. Once you confirm that this is the ID, I don't have the ID here, so I cannot show you how to do this right now. But make sure that you confirm this, and then if it is not clear enough, you can go ahead and click on retake and retake. But if you click on confirm, the next thing is it will ask you to snap the back of the ID. So you go ahead and click on start, and you know, you snap the back again, and you go ahead and click on confirm, and that will be submitted. So when you do that, the next one is to use it to scan your face. So the front camera of your phone will be used to scan your face. Make sure you position this very well. It will ask you to bring your face closer, turn it this way, turn it that way. You go ahead and do that. Once you finish, it will automatically be submitted for you. So once you go through those steps one after the other and the verification is done successfully, here you will see that the first level is verified and the second level is what that is remaining. So if you come back here to your account and click on account and click on verification, it takes you to this page. So if the first one is showing verified, the second one is will be showing not verified yet. Normally they will tell you to take 2 to 3 days to confirm this, but this is done instantly. If you do follow the instruction very well, snapping your details very well, this is done instantly. So all you just need to do is to go through the verification process again. If it is showing verified, that means the first one did not go through. So you go ahead and click on verify again and go through those process of submitting your details. So you can go through those process of submitting your details and so on. And after snapping, this will automatically be verified and you have a verified account. With that verified account, you can now start taking trade, you can now start buying and selling, you can now start, that is when you are going to earn this bonus that OKS is giving you here. So you can use this page here to download the app. Here they say 2 ways to fund your account and start earning up to 50 crypto rewards. So in order to do that, you need to either buy crypto. If you click on the buy crypto option here, it takes you to where you can buy crypto with your local currency directly. So on this page, you can see that I can buy USDT, I can buy BTC, I can buy Ethereum, I can buy all of these coins that are listed here. So on the P2P tab here, I can buy any of these coins, any of these crypto that you see here, USDT, Bitcoin, Ethereum, and so on, with my local currency. So all I need to do now, right now, the currency that is showing here is not my currency. As you can see, the price that is showing here, the currency is not my currency. So to change this currency now to my own local currency, all I need to do is to click on this icon, this middle icon here, and just go ahead and click on that, and it will pop up. This dialog box pops up. So I go ahead and select my own country by typing in my own currency short code, which is NGN as the Nigerian. So I go ahead and select. And when I select that, everything will be changed to my own Nigerian Naira. So now that it has been changed, I'll now go ahead and look for the offers that I want to buy. Let's say I want to buy from this first person. Here you see the available USDT, you see the limit this person is ready to sell, and then the price at which this person is ready to sell. So if I want to buy USDT from this person at 529 Naira, I'll just go ahead and click on buy USDT. So once I click on buy USDT, this dialog box pops up. So all you just need to do is to accept to the terms and conditions of the OKS P2P platform and click on confirm. And when you click on confirm, the next page will be open for us. And if you have not linked up your phone already, OKS will ask you to link up your phone. That is by adding your phone number. So we'll just go ahead and click on get started. And here you will type in your phone number. So when you type in the number, you go ahead and click on continue, and OKS will send a verification code to this number. So we'll just wait for the code to come in, and once the code, you get the code, you go ahead and input the code here. So once the code comes in and you enter the code, you go ahead and click on continue. And once you click on continue, another code will be sent to your email address. So you go ahead and enter the code that is sent to your email. All right, so once you get the code from your email, you put it there and then click on continue again, and voila, congratulations on completing the settings, and that is it. So this time around, we cannot try the buy option again, so go ahead and click on buy. This is only because it is your first time. That is when you need to go through those processes of verifying all of these details. So subsequently, you will not be doing all this verification. So if I go ahead and click on buy again, and here we have the option to put in the amount we want to buy. Let's say we want to buy This person is ready to sell. The maximum is 144,000. So I'll go ahead and click on all, and that will pop up. So this 144,000 will give us 272 USDT. 272 USDT, and we are doing bank transfer. So the next thing to do is just to go ahead and buy USDT, and then the next option is to make the payment to that person's account. And once you make the payment to the person's account, it will be credited on your account, and that is it. There's a video that walks you through on how to buy this crypto. So I'm just doing this for the purpose of setting up your account, and that way you can qualify for the bonus that OKS is giving you. You can get this, and then the next one will be to deposit crypto, and then the last option will be to actually buy crypto, to start trading with the platform. And that way you can be doing this. And as I said earlier, I'm doing this on the browser. You can equally download this app and log in with the details that you created, and you start managing your account using the OKS platform. So basically that is what I wanted to go through. And to do this on the desktop version, let's say you want to do this on the laptop, if you click the link below this video description, it brings you to this page. The same thing, the same procedure that I followed on the phone is the same thing you are going to do with the desktop. So you enter your email, password, and you just go ahead and click on continue. And after continue, after you sign up, follow the on-screen process, follow the on-screen instruction, and verify your account, and you can start using this OKS platform to start buying and selling crypto. And then you can now start selling, implementing the signals that will be sending to the group, and start trading spot futures and whatever kind of trader you want to trade with the OKS platform. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any issue, you can always use the comment section. I will see how we can attend to that and help you out with it. So that is it for this video, and I will see you in my next video.